shouldn't be here, Dad. I cry to God every day and every night. And yet still nothing happens. We've served this God since I was a child. Today this, tomorrow that. In fact, I am tired, Dad. In fact, I am tired of you and your God.
Missy, shut up! I'm still your father and I deserve some respect.
Father Lord, I pray, Master Jesus, that you grant me an opportunity today.